Darren Bravo on 97. Sweeps it fine, gets to the boundary, and that's the moment for Darren Bravo. His fourth one-day international century, and his first since June 2016. And certainly a special moment for the Trinidad and Tobago and West Indies batsman.